I got a band. You got to meet these people. They've been around for a few years, but they're finally starting to hit their stride now. Their finest moment to date. Our new single is called Joey from the album Bloodletting. Here are Concrete Blonde, all three of them. Look at this.
I didn't know you were barefoot.
I didn't either.
Jeanette. James.
How are you doing?
Paul, how are you? Pretty pumped up tonight, Paul. I like that. Steroids on the drum kit.
He's a healthy fella.
He is.
Yeah.
All right. The name is Concrete Blonde. There's not one blonde in the group.
Oh. Well,
oh, I'm sorry. That's
almost,
right.
Almost.
Almost.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it's kind of a brownish blonde. So it's named after you, Paul?
Absolutely.
You're
right
on that.
Yeah,
absolutely.
Yeah, okay.
Did you, who formed the group?
Well, we did kind of. Jim was in a band called Sparks before.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Really? Yeah. So were you in Sparks?
Yeah.
Good group. Kind of.
He doesn't
That's
like it.
Secret.
It's
like
a secret, yeah. Paul was in Roxy Music.
Ah.
It's also a secret.
Yeah. This is. No, Roxy Music and Sparks both have had some hits.
Yeah, really back good. When nobody cared about being original and innovative, these gentlemen were, and I dug them up and just kind of formed something out of it.
Well, good for you, John. Yeah, I noticed you have, now, everybody talks about tattoos and everything.
Well,
but
you know, I had these before any of those guys were born. You know that.
You did?
Yeah, I did.
Uh-huh. Is it painful to get a tattoo?
Childbirth is more painful than tattoos. It's no big deal, yeah.
Were you sober when you did this?
Absolutely.
Mm-hmm. You just thought
it's nothing. It's no big deal. No, it's
these
no
are little
deal.
Roses. Can you?
It's
get
a very ancient art. I mean, it's yeah. been done for years and years. And you know, the Africans do that scarring where they actually have scars they cut into their faces that raise up and look nice. We keep threatening to hold Jim. Well, Paul doesn't have any either. He's got one, but we're gonna hold Jim down and tattoo the Grim Reaper on his shoulder.
I'm not into that self mutilation.
James, my man. You know.
I was wondering what you were going to do.
You, but seriously, you will have a bone in your nose next time you come here? And
yeah, well, I keep threatening to do that, but they'll quit if I do. So.
Who was that? Who has the chain from the earlobe to the nostril?
Oh, just about everybody in 1979, honey.
Did that?
You did too. I saw you.
Yes, yes. You can still see the little mark here where yeah. I had it before. So you were on tour this summer.
Yeah, we just got back from just about everywhere. We started in Australia in January, which is our best country, I think.
Australia?
Have you ever been there?
No,
oh,
I'm dying
you
to go.
Gotta go.
What's
to
it like?
You should do a special and have them pay for it and go to Australia and have a really good time.
Yeah, yeah. ABC, are you watching? Are you listening? Yeah.
You should. You
yeah.
should. It's great, isn't it, Paul?
Great.
Yeah,
great
it's place. Really good.
Paul, you're from Australia.
No, I'm English, actually.
Yeah.
He'll take offense at that.
Well, what's the next? Are you working on a new album, or are you going
to well, we'd like to, but we haven't got time right now since things seem to be going well for once. So we just, you know, ordinarily about this time, we'd have all kinds of time in the world to go, what are we going to do next? But now there's just no time. So
I have a suggestion. Come back in just a few minutes and blow us away again.
That's all right? A great idea.
Concrete Blonde. Okay. We'll be back here again to give it up for you, Concrete Blonde and Vampire.
Something there in the shadow down. We were naked as the